Another Dan Cass production?
Yeah.
Welcome back to everyone's favorite cooking show, Cooking for One. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make pasta linguine. For pasta linguine, you need a couple things. You need pasta and you need linguine. Well, I already got the pasta right here. Look at these. Look at these noodles. These are organic noodles from, look at this camera guy. Check this shit out. Look at how good these look. You know, they're nice and yellow, and that's perfect for noodles. You want your noodles, look at this. You gotta cook them. They're delicious. You can just get them. Eat them as they are. They're really good. I can't stop eating these. Now what we need is the linguine. So with linguine, it's a butter base, and you can really use items for your fridge. So let me get that. Did you guys get any of the linguine stuff?
Yeah, you were supposed to get the ingredients out of us.
Alright, so sometimes you don't have the ingredients and you gotta improvise. So we're gonna soak it in a beer base before we boil it. So we're just, cause you know, butter and beer, kind of pour it in the pasta. We'll get nice in the pasta. You see, look how well that mixes. You know, this is very good. Yeah, look at that. See that beer soaked pasta. It's making all the noodles all beery. And you're gonna need a couple of beers for this recipe we just made up. We're gonna need a bigger bowl. And the reason why you want to add so much beer is because you want to give it enough fluid to soak in. And as you can, you know, tell, this is a nice foamy exterior. Gonna add a little more beer. Yeah. That's so good. And so I only had this stuff in my kitchen because my mom doesn't send me money. I think that with colors are important to cooking. And so we're gonna add a little color to this dish. Look at that. All of the color. And then we have yellow. We got some applesauce that we're also gonna add to it because it's yellow like the noodles. So we, you know, you don't wanna lose that core base. It's already so good. Some more spices. I didn't have any, so we're gonna use fun dip because pasta, it should be called pasta fun guini, in my opinion. You can quote me on that. Oh wow, that's really good. Oh fuck! That's pretty good. Wrong film. And then you're gonna pour it in. Oh, it's so my eyes. Ah! You gotta mix it all together. You gotta. Oh yeah, baby. Why can't this just have the regular ingredients? Fuck! Thank you for watching Cooking Alone. I'm your chef, I'm Chef Dan.